Okay, big news just in. India has gotten consular access once again to Kulbhushan Jadhav, the Indian citizen being held prisoner by Pakistan under espionage charges. The two Indian officials, named Jadhav, are the charge of the affairs, Gaurav Ahluwalia and First Secretary Cherakum Zeliang, both individuals from the Indian High Commission in Islamabad. While two officials have been allowed, for India, the main issue is to have unimpeded, unconditional and uninterrupted access to Kulbhushan Jadhav, a former naval officer who was captured by Pakistan in Iran a couple of years ago, in keeping with the International Court of Justice judgment. Foreign Affairs Editor Geeta Mohan live with us. Geeta, tell us more. Two officers from the Indian High Commission have been granted consular access, but India continues to demand uninterrupted and unimpeded access to Kulbhushan Jadhav.
Well, that's right. The Pakistani Foreign Office has just put out a statement saying that the access was unimpeded and uninterrupted. But that's a claim. We are just waiting for Anurag Srivastava, spokesperson in the Ministry of External Affairs, to start his briefing. And that's when we learn whether if the access indeed was uninterrupted and unimpeded or not. For now, Pakistan's statement says that they have followed Vienna Convention. Now, only after the ICJ ruling was firstly consular access provided to for the Indian officials to Kulbhushan Jadhav, and that was last year when Gaurav Ahluwalia met him alone without any other official, but Pakistani officials were present in the room. Now, the demand this time around was that the two Indian High Commission officials be allowed to meet Kulbhushan Jadhav alone without any restrictions and without a Pakistani official standing and creating an atmosphere of fear for Kulbhushan Jadhav. They wanted that environment so that it is conducive for Kulbhushan Jadhav to open up rather than parrot the Pakistani line like he did last time around. But it seems like only one condition was met which is that two Indian High Commission officials were allowed to meet Kulbhushan Jadhav, Gaurav Ahluwalia and First Secretary Zeliang. But apart from that, it doesn't seem like right now that they were allowed uninterrupted and unimpeded access. We have to still wait for MEA spokesperson to come out and spell it out in no uncertain words as to what the environment was when Kulbhushan Jadhav met with Gaurav Ahluwalia and Zeliang.
Geeta, thanks very much for bringing us that breaking story here on 5 Live. We've got more breaking news.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.